Do you keep your cat box nice and fresh? Try Fresh Step, the only litter that releases tiny odor controllers every time your cat scratches or steps. Fresh Step freshens with every step.
Real Plumbers, a new professional strength liquid plumber.
You got to have something that'll go right to the problem real fast.
It'll work on the clog and get it open. I used it myself Saturday night. It got me out of a real tough jam.
The best is in the gray bottle. New professional strength liquid plumber.
La coupe.
La sleek.
Is la fashion.
La bang bang.
For la hair.
La do.
La coupe.
I think I have the windshield there. If I can
just squeeze
out of here.
Okay, no, we can get out.
Oh, no, that's all right. I don't
want to
put you
up.
Oh,
sorry, Sergeant.
Aren't you glad you used dial? Could you hold this for a minute, please? I'll take this off.
Well, folks, a little bit of a traffic jam.
Teacher, I wish everybody did.
We're number 12 to take
off. When you rinse first with Plax, normal everyday brushing takes on a whole new meaning. Plax, clinically proven to remove more plaque than brushing alone.
Everywhere you look, there's a reason to use Visine. That's why there are now four different Visines to get the red out and provide just the relief you need, no matter what causes the irritation. So now, look no further than Visine.
Cary Grant and Irene Dunne, young and in love. They had each other, but when tragedy strikes, they lose their baby, share their joy and sorrow.
They cannot grant the adoption. This child will have to revert to the orphanage.
Please don't take her away from us.
Another tragedy threatens their happiness.
We don't need each other anymore.
Well, you should leave me.
Irene Dunne and Cary Grant star in Penny Serenade. This is the Movie Greats Network.
These best friends will be reunited for the first time in 48 years on the next Oprah Winfrey Show.
I want to ask you about your name.
It's a Greek word that means Leroy.
Give it up for Arsenio Hall on the next Donahue.
Watch Oprah at 3.
Donahue at 4. Then stay tuned for Channel 7 News at 5.
So, you finally got to wear your shoes the right way. You're picking out your own clothes. Your own music. You're going to the mall by yourself. And that haircut, that was your idea. You're making your own decisions. So don't blow this one. Don't smoke pot.
Dr. Spock could get it. Isaac Hayes could get it. Mario Andretti could get it. B.B. King could get it. Siskel and Ebert could get it. Mr. T could get it. Eli Wallach could get it. Gloria Steinem could get it. 1 out of 10 Americans will get it. 11 million Americans have it. That's why we spent $325 million on programs to end it.
Smelly, rotten mildew stains? Try X14. It's better. Compare 3 sprays of Tilex to just 1 spray of X14. In minutes, the X14 side is dramatically cleaner without scrubbing. Try X14. It's better.
Your mission, treat a tough stain now and wash it out when you want to.
I accept. Stain Stick from Spray and Wash lets me do just that.
Later.
Maybe tomorrow. Not now. Now I'm ready.
Stain Stick. Treat a tough stain now, wash it out when you want to.
Ever play tic-tac-toe for prizes? Now you can win fabulous prizes playing telephone tic-tac-toe.
I want a big screen TV. We want a cruise.
Your touch-tone phone is the game board. Pick your category, answer simple questions, and make your move. It's fun, it's easy, and everybody can win. It's like being on a game show and winning fabulous prizes right in your own home. Call 1-900-999-9000 and play telephone tic-tac-toe. Call now and win. 95 cents a minute, no toll.
Have you ever wondered why it's so hard to tell how old most Oriental women are? Our secret is called Pearl Cream, and it's made from real pearls.
With Pearl Cream, my wrinkles just seem to melt away. Everyone keeps asking me what I've done to look so young.
I'd like to tell everyone to try Pearl Cream before thinking about plastic surgery.
A 30-day supply of Oriental Pearl Cream is only $19.95. And if you call now, we'll include this incredible report called How to Use Amazing Oriental Secrets to Age-Proof Your Face and Body absolutely free with your pearl cream.
Try it for 10 days. If you don't look and feel years younger, if your friends don't actually accuse you of having had a facelift, simply return the unused portion for a full refund.
Call 1-800-228-4667 or send $19.95 plus $3 shipping to Pearl Cream, Box 1771, Department AC, Burbank, California. Or call 1-800-228-4667.
The Movie Greats Network will continue.
Jessica Tandy won an Academy Award last year at the grand old age of 80. At 66, Marlon Brando is winning over audiences with a new summer comedy. But are these stars the exception to the rule? On the next Entertainment Tonight, you'll see why some actors say being over the hill means being out of work.
It's as though half the population, which is 40 and 45 and over, don't exist.
The growing concern over old age discrimination in Hollywood on Entertainment Tonight.
Thursday at 7:30 on Channel 7.
Tonight,
they gave me $10,000.
You've been conned.
In a game of bait and switch, Sister Steve runs Divine Intervention.
Father Darling, then.
I need you for this.
They sent her to bust a cop.
She's trying to find out what happened.
Victoria Principal in an all-new drama special, Just Light. Then a secret society of homeless children forced to live in rat-infested sewers. Prime time.
Tonight, starting at 8 on Channel 7.
Suicide as a killer of young people is reaching epidemic proportions. In fact, the rate has tripled in recent years. If you know someone that needs help, contact your nearest suicide prevention service. It's confidential and free. Suicide is preventable. Call Suicide Prevention Service. Check the crisis line number at the front of your phone book.
The magic of the Cirque du Soleil returns to the Bay Area.
It's a brand new creation of light and color, music and rhythm.
A fantasy of acrobatic feats.
A world of total imagination.
All of us at Channel 7 invite you to join us opening night.
The proceeds will be donated to the Omega Boys Club.
Helping teenagers fight drugs and build a real future.
Call Bass Ticketmaster to join us for the opening night of the brand new Cirque du Soleil.
San Francisco's Japantown comes alive with the 17th annual Nihonmachi Street Fair, Saturday and Sunday, August 4th and 5th. It's an Asian-American community celebration. Asian food booths, arts and crafts, and a special section just for children. Special guest deems from Seattle, Washington, J-Town Big Band, Taiko Drums, Chinatown Lion Dance, Polynesian dancers, and much, much more. Bring the whole family August 4th and 5th to San Francisco's Japantown, Poston Buchanan. For more information, call 415-567-5505.
Let it begin. Let your best come through. It begins with the beauty that belongs to only you. Let it begin.
Day or night, wash with medicated Noxzema skin cream instead of soap to really dig out oil and makeup. It's the best beginning for clean, clear, glowing skin.
Let the night begin.
Excuse me. Are those Bugle Boy jeans that you're wearing?
Why, yes. They are Bugle Boy jeans.
Thank you.
Nitol will help you get your Z's.
Nitol helps you feel drowsy so you can get your Z's.
Nitol will help you get your Z's.
Visa, MasterCard. No, I don't accept checks. I can't help you.
In today's world, you must have a credit card. To check into a hotel, rent a car, to buy when you are low on cash, to make a major purchase. If you have problems getting a credit card because of poor credit history, bankruptcy, divorce, no credit history, solve your credit problems with a secured Visa or MasterCard. Now you have the opportunity to put Visa MasterCard right in your pocket by making this $6 call. Over 500,000 have already called. Be a part of the masses who are making their way back to the world of good credit. you need the respect that a credit card can give you. Call the 900 number on your screen to get the world's most widely used credit card. Visa, MasterCard are available to you. Don't be left out. Call the number on your screen now and find out how you can be on your way to secure your own Visa, MasterCard. Call now.
Listen to me. I want you to cross at the corner and look both ways because people today will run right over you.
Today, the streets are even more dangerous than you think.
You like flying? I got something that'll really make you fly.
So talk to your kids about drugs, or somebody else will.
The Movie Greats Network will continue.
And we'll be back after these messages.
Hey, want to play the hottest trivia game ever?
No.
You could win $500.
$500?
It's Super All-Star Entertainment Trivia. All you have to do is answer 6 trivia questions and you win $500.
Like what?
Like questions on Gone with the Wind, Earthquake, Gunfight at the OK Corral, Mutiny on the Bounty, White Christmas. Yes, questions on all movies, even television shows, and your favorite stars. Answer 6 questions and win $500. It's easy. In fact, over $200,000 has already been won.
So what are the questions?
I can't tell you. Just call 1-900-988-3030 from a touchtone phone. Answer 6 entertainment trivia questions and win $500. Super All-Star Entertainment Trivia is just $2 per minute. So pick up the phone and call now. You could be a winner. So what are you waiting for? Here, dry off and call now. 1-900-988-3030.
Remember me? I'm the kid that had to report to on space. Then I got the new Encyclopedia Britannica.
He had a report due on space, and then he got the new Encyclopedia...
I think I made that abundantly clear.
Yes.
Anyhow, here it is. I mean, hey, everybody knows this is the greatest encyclopedia in the world. Help me get a B+.
Why not an A?
Too long. I found so much great information, I put it all in. Overkill.
Hmm.
The next report I did was for my science class on the human body. Scored an A.
Good.
Look at this. I always wondered where my mandibula was.
Mm-hmm. For details on how you can own the new Encyclopedia Britannica...
Let's have that 800 number. Excellent.
Just call this number and we'll send you this free booklet.
Tell them about the gift.
And just for previewing Britannica in your home, we'll give you this 3-volume desk reference set.
This is like having your own research library at home.
Yes. So if you would be interested in owning the new Encyclopedia Britannica...
Don't press. They see the phone number. If they want to, they'll call.
I guess you're right.
Trust me.
The Movie Greats Network will continue.
Keeping up with America's pollution crisis isn't easy.
Yuck.
But it can be easier for the next generation when parents teach their kids that recycling trash is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Recycling. It reduces our garbage, and there's one solution to America's pollution. Because it can't go on like this forever. Teach your kids to recycle.
I'm in with the in crowd. I go where the in crowd goes.
If you think smoking crack is in, then you're in for some news. Crack is so addictive, people will do anything for another hit. Robbery, assault, murder. And once you're into stuff like that, you might be getting in for good.
You ain't been nowhere till you've been in.
Before you try crack, think what you're getting yourself into.
With the in crowd.
Some days just turn out rotten.
I have been having a very bad day. Just got out of jail this morning. Already I have been shot at. I was on the bus that flipped over 17 times. And somebody blew up my Porsche. Now, I usually don't jump in when somebody's getting beat down. But this man, Jack Cates, is going to help me straighten out the rest of my day. Now, I suggest you all back up and let us go about our business.
Some days, it seems like nobody's on your side.
I don't think you've got the guts to use it.
Anybody else want to live?
It's times like this when you need a friend.
Eddie Murphy and Nick Nolte together again in the roles they made famous in the 1982 hit 48 Hours, the movie that launched Murphy's motion picture career.
Can I have my lighter back?
It's been 7 long years since their first 48 Hours adventure, but now Jack Cates has just another 48 Hours to clear his name, and Reggie Hammond is the missing link.
They're gonna put me in jail.
Well, you're in trouble with the law this time. Good.
Reggie, this time I promise you it's gonna be different.
Hey! You know, what was that for?
That was for the basketball. Now we're even. We start fresh.
In another 48 Hours, their fate lies in uncovering the secret identity of the Iceman, San Francisco's notorious drug kingpin, who manages to evade them at every turn. Renowned for his cinematic flair is director Walter Hill, who also directed and co-wrote the original 48 Hours motion picture.
Which arm is it? Your right or your left?
Oh, it's my left one. It hurts like hell. The doc says it's bruised down to the bone. Doc
to the bone?
Yeah.
It's a deep bruise.
Yeah.
Get the phone back to Reggie. What's his problem?
I don't know.
Say, man, do you mind? I'm trying to talk to the brother here.
Oh, I
have. Please excuse me and the brother when we talk. Black stuff, excuse us.
I was wanting the chauffeur, Reggie.
Cary Grant and Irene Dunne, young and in love. They had each other, but when tragedy strikes, they lose their baby, share their joy and sorrow.
They cannot grant the adoption. This child will have to revert to the orphanage.
Please don't take her away from us.
Another tragedy threatens their happiness.
We don't need each other anymore.
Well, you should leave me.
Irene Dunne and Cary Grant star in Penny Serenade. Your day begins early. You've got a full schedule ahead of you and time is tight. You turn to the Channel 7 Morning News, a complete newscast, concise and straightforward, with updates on recent news developments, up-to-the-minute road conditions, bridge and highway information. Rain or shine, you get an accurate weather picture, a forecast you can count on. The Channel 7 Morning News with Sydney Kohara, weekday mornings at 6:30 on Channel 7.
Grade school suicide, Nick Sally.
KGO-TV, Channel 7, serving the Bay Area.